New on the night beat, a Republican candidate for State House District 117 facing charges tonight. Ben Mostyn found intoxicated after a car crash early this morning about 12:30. Mostyn charged with DWI and unlawful carry of a handgun.